No doubt I've been waiting for this feature since Flash was introduced to the world and it was building banners like crazy. And I think banner developers are going to be so appreciative for this new feature, and so am I. Even though a lot of us are working a lot with a lot of code, we still have a lot of timeline, and a lot of times we just want to copy some stuff and reuse them. And until now, we had to find all these wanky solutions, such as putting them in movie clips and trying to move things around because we couldn't copy layers. Ta-da! That is the whole point of this video. Well, the new feature in CS5 is just absolutely wicked. You could copy any layer, and not only could you copy it, it will retain its properties. In other words, if a mask is a mask, it will stay a mask. And the way to do it is just as easy as you would think. Select whatever you want to copy, right-click, copy layers. You could even go to a new file, a new ActionScript file, and we could just paste our layers, paste all of our layers, bam, we got our application running, and everything should be good. Obviously, only problem is that our stage size is bigger, but besides that, we got everything we needed to get. Bam, everything is there.